finished off the move well. They trail by 2-1. Al-Shaari on target.